It's an emotional time bomb. And can you blame him? I mean, he's confused and frustrated over the actions of Eddie here tonight.
Hey, kid, let me give you some sound advice. Run! Run! Seriously, run like that, woo! Like that, woo! Like that woman. You know, from the Runaway Bride? Because you have no chance in my ring. I am unstoppable. And tonight, I'm gonna make you disappear. Bang! Permanently.
Oh, a straight headbutt by Matt Morgan, and this matchup's underway. And as we've been talking about in previous weeks, Matt Morgan with an obvious speech impediment as he goes to work here on this young man. Matt Morgan has been nothing short of impactful in his early career here on SmackDown.
I mean, I think impactful is a correct buzzword, along with unstoppable.
6'10", 320 pounds.
Uh-oh. This kid's in trouble, Cole, I'm telling you. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do with him? What the hell?
Face first. He should have taken Matt Morgan's advice and ran away.
Yeah, I agree, just like the Bride did, but it's Matt Morgan, Cole, just bring the physicality. And unfortunately, this kid in the ring is in trouble. Uh-oh.
Well, he's about to be in a lot more trouble.
We've seen Matt Morgan do this the past couple weeks. It's delayed vertical. Watch this. Watch this impact.
Oh! This one is over. Matt Morgan impressive yet again.
Here is your winner, Matt Morgan.
Well, Matt Morgan promised we'd never forget the name.